Welcome students to the next module of this chapter. Let us go further and learn more about the process of nutrition in human beings. Beginning with the first part, we all know that the process of nutrition in human beings takes place in a very special system called as the digestive system. And alimentary canal forms an integral part, forms the main part of our digestive system. And the alimentary canal begins with mouth. So in other words, we can say nutrition in human beings begins with mouth. So let's find out more about it. Let's focus on an aspect, dear students. We eat a variety of food items which have to pass through the same digestive tract. The food that we eat has a lot of substances in it. And out of these, some are hard while some are soft. The hard ones may cause damage to our highly muscular alimentary canal. So then, naturally, the food has to be first processed to generate particles with small size. And let's see how does this happen in a mouth. Okay, now we begin with the process of nutrition in the mouth. We all know we eat food in the form of tiny morsels, in the form of tiny bites. Now, the food is taken in through the mouth. Okay, once inside the mouth, the food is processed to generate particles with small size. And who helps us to do this? The natural mixers present in a mouth, called as the teeth, they do the process of chewing, by which the food that we eat is broken down into particles with small size. Furthermore, when the teeth are chewing the food, the salivary glands are stimulated and they secrete saliva into the mouth. The crushed food is wetted with saliva. Now, what happens because of this? The crushed food is converted into a soft mass that can pass easily through the soft lining of the alimentary canal without damaging it. So let's focus one more time what all is happening. Okay, as we all know, or we can see in the animation behind me, in the image behind me, saliva is completely getting mixed with the food. The food is completely being wetted by the saliva. Okay, once again, the food that we eat is in the form of tiny morsels or bite. It is going to be chewed by teeth into particles of smaller size. Simultaneously, saliva is going to be mixed into it and the food is going to be converted into a soft mass that can easily pass through the lining of the alimentary canal. Furthermore, dear students, while this process of mechanical digestion, that means breaking the food into tiny particles, is taking place, one more important event is happening in the mouth. We cannot see it because it is inconspicuous, because it is a chemical reaction that is happening. How and who helps us? The saliva contains an enzyme. This enzyme is called as salivary amylase. Focus on the name, dear students, salivary amylase. Amylase, any enzyme that has ASE as a suffix, is definitely going to break down something in our body. And what is it going to break down? It is going to break down amyl. Amyl means starch. Amyl means carbohydrates. So salivary amylase in the saliva acts on one of the major components of the food, called as starch. The starch is acted upon by this enzyme and it is broken down into comparatively a simpler substance called as maltose. Maltose is comparatively a simpler sugar, a disaccharide. Now, so in other words, can we say starch, a complex sugar present in our food, is acted upon by salivary amylase and is broken down into comparatively simple sugar called as maltose in the mouth? Does it tell us that food is partly digested in our mouth? In other words, can we also say the digestion of food starts in the mouth? The process of digestion begins in our mouth. Dear students, this is a very important give reason for 2 marks which can come in our paper. And with this information, we end this informative module and also the process of digestion.